And what about the, are people trying to draft you to run for a president up in New Hampshire?
Well, I guess a lot of people want to see this country, it's a shame what's happening. Japan, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, everybody's taking advantage of the United States. People know that if certain people are running a country, that it won't happen. I mean, when you look at Japan, not paying for the defense, we're defending Japan. We're losing billions and billions of dollars. We're fighting for AIDS help and for farmers and for this and that. And it's a shame, and the Japanese folks, who I respect greatly, but they're not treating us fairly. They're really not treating us fairly. Kuwait, Saudi Arabia, they're not paying us anything for the services we're rendering, and I think it's a disgrace. And I think people look at certain people, and maybe me, if I were in a position, this country, believe me, would not be ripped off like it is. And it is just being ripped off so badly by our so-called allies.
Yeah. So that's a pretty strong statement. So now, are you saying...
I don't think it's strong. I think it's fair. And by the way, I have tremendous respect for the Japanese. I do a lot of business with the Japanese. And they smile about it, too. They know it. The country is losing billions and billions of dollars to Japan, and we can't afford to lose. And it's a shame.
Are you saying this by way of indicating that you could do it better and you do intend to run for president at some point?
No, I'm not going to run for president, but I think somebody...
Now, in 8 years, if you came back, would you have a different answer? In 4 years,
I tend to doubt it. I really tend to doubt it. But I just think that there are so many ways that this country can straighten itself out, and we're not going about those ways. Cutting farm aid is not the appropriate thing. Cutting help for the homeless and help for the poor and welfare... Certain things can be done that really will mean big dollars to this country, and those things are not being done right now.